after don't understand what that game requires, so we didn't understand. We started the game like a regular basketball game, which is fine, but we're not thinking about what kind of opponent we had. So they played their game. They executed well the first half. They scored the shots that we knew that they're gonna take. So we need to learn. Again, I point out a couple of times this learning process is a learning process during the season or during the rest of the season, what is not so long. We cannot wait so long to understand things, and also it's a learning process during the game. And we didn't approach well the first quarter, so we just go out and play. And from that point, I think we understood, okay, what was the idea, what was the plan. Don't give so many actions or decisions in the first seconds. So we stood more in front of the players, and from that point, our game it looked better, it looked more solid, fresh, and we could execute our basketball game offensively and defensively. And good basketball. So in the rest of the game was good basketball. Again, so I have the feeling that we didn't close the game well. Not talking about the result, talking about start so, finish well, and we finished the last 4 minutes. Again, this is something that we must do better in the future.
Zgodzę się z trenerem. Pierwszą połowę weszliśmy tak naprawdę bez jakiegoś specjalnego zaangażowania tego sobie i taki był też wynik, bo Polpharma długo się utrzymywała na prowadzeniu. W przerwie zrobiliśmy trochę korekt, porozmawialiśmy między sobą też w szatni, co musimy poprawić, nad czym się skupić. No i to poskutkowało bardzo dobrą drugą połową, gdzie odskoczyliśmy na 15, później 20 i 30 punktów. I końcówka znowu, mam wrażenie, że brakuje trochę takiego instynktu killera na koniec, żeby to po prostu skończyć i też mieć szacunek do przeciwnika, że gramy do końca, a znowu kilka minut odpuściliśmy, natomiast wszystkie założenia w drugiej połowie spełniliśmy i widać było od razu to na wyniku, także musimy tylko się skupić na tym, aby te założenia funkcjonowały cały mecz, a nie tylko 20 albo 30 minut i będzie dobrze.
I don't know. I hope Lapeta very soon. It's the one that I expect to be in practice soon, hopefully next week, and the other two we need to keep going, to keep following the evaluation with the physios, the doctor and everything. They are in the last part, but I cannot tell you exactly when. I would like to have them tomorrow, 2 days basically, but I cannot tell you exactly. No. This is exactly what we saw. So Polpharma is a team who is in the last position in the stands, but is not in the last position in dynamic. So the league, during the league, a lot of things happens, a lot of changes, dynamics, good, bad, winning, losing, and they don't have the last position. They are not the worst team as a dynamic. So they show the last games. So they won 3 games after they lost competing against very good teams. So zero surprise. So what they did in the first quarter, this is what we tried to prepare. So don't give early situations. So didn't work the first quarter, or we didn't execute well. But credit to them, because this is how they play. So this is why they are the fourth best offense in the league.
Witam serdecznie. Gratulacje dla drużyny ze Szczecina. Gratulacje dla trenera Ramireza. Gratulacje dla prezesa Króla, któremu mocno kibicuję. Myślę, że wszyscy wiedzą, jakim olbrzymim potencjałem teraz dysponuje drużyna ze Szczecina. I myślę, że są na dobrej drodze, aby namieszać w tej lidze, aby osiągnąć sukces, jakiego jeszcze w Szczecinie nie było. Co do nas, próbowaliśmy nawiązać walkę jak równy z równym. Pierwsza połowa, myślę, że była udana w naszym wykonaniu. W drugiej przestaliśmy trafiać, popełniliśmy dużo prostych strat, ale przede wszystkim przegraliśmy zbiórkę. 45-23 przy 20 stratach. Przy tych statystykach ciężko wygrać spotkanie. Dziękuję bardzo.
I mean, first half we offensively we played well and we scored 50 points, but obviously defensively we had some problems, giving up 53, and you know, we just can't expect to score 100 points to have to win every game, and we understand that. And second half defensively we didn't improve, and the offense dried up and we didn't score as much as we did in the first half. So we understand that, you know, defensively we have to be a lot better. We have to get that 101 points. We have to get that down a lot. And, you know, if we're able to do that, you know, playing well on defense, that'll give us more confidence on offense. So, but they played well. They shot the ball well from three. They're aggressive, forced a lot of turnovers, a lot of offensive rebounds. So they played well, but we also know definitely there's things that we can improve on and things we've showed that we can do better. And, you know, we'll try to do better in the next couple games.